Catherine! Come down here, please.
I'm from Champaign, Illinois. I moved in with my uncle in Crenshaw in, 87, I think. I was a meth addict looking for a job. I met Dave in rehab, and things just started to turn around for a while.
I guess we sort of fell for each other, right? We kept clean for a while, right?